Don't miss April's biggest event, Merlin. In a time of